the first 30-lap feature, the Albert Getzloff Memorial Race, the CWRA Stars to Legends Tour. And already trouble before the first lap is completed. We're here at Golden Sand Speedway, Stars to Legends Tour, June 23rd, 2017, honoring Albert Getzloff, who passed away in his last year, longtime tire service provider for racers of the CWRA. Off to a rough start. Green flag. Jesse Poxick in the two and Jake Chopik in the front row. In the 70 car battling for the lead. Looks like she has it. Not for long, as Mark Mackesy is your new leader. Lots of battles for positions past second and third. In the 71. Making a challenge for the lead. caution flag number two for Renee Shenahan spin. But it's too little too late anyway as Mackesy holds on for the win. Mark Eswine in second. That's your first 30 lap Albert Getzloff Memorial CWRA Stars to Legends Tour feature race. Another